You go.
Returning to town.
All I know is I got a really good legendary belt out of that.
And just think of the legendaries you're gonna get in Keystone 20 or Rift 20.
Poppycock.
Copy pop.
Poopy doop.
Poppycock. Cock. I'm sorry. Pop. Cocky pop. Cocky pop.
Herp a derp. What the fuck?
Can I close the rift?
Yeah.
Paragon. Offense. Critical hit chance. God damn it. Defense. Resist all.
Oh, come on. What? Reroll gets the same thing plus 3, and then something else. I don't understand your accent.
Dude. Bitch, you are worthless.
Tell her. That'll encourage her.
God.
Well, yeah.
She gives me literal crap airtime.
Literal crap.
Like, they're not even close to even being decent items.
She is Geed's daughter.
I want to fuck. You know what? You know what? You know what?
What?
Spin to win!
You won't.
He's spinning on her.
Fucking bitch.
Spinning all day.
There we go.
Start. Baliwa.
Yeah, let's do it.
Not enough fury.
Right, you gotta come over here to the obelisk. Not to the guy.
Are you strong enough to survive? I'm a menace to that town. I walk around and I cause fires just by walking.
Blues.
Wow!
Villagers hate him.
Yeah.
Oh god, there's more blues behind these blues.
Blues. Ouch! I can't stand up there. I do not have enough toughness to deal with this. Damn, it's fucking balls.
Okay. I'm in the middle of it all. Oh shit.
I'm trapped.
He'll be fine. Rub
Man,
some
that was
dirt
a risky
on it.
Fight. I about died just walking into this rift.
Rub some this dirt on
fun.
It.
I just stayed behind and kept shooting things.
And then there are of course spiders. Spiders! Keep going.
Yeah. Mainly looking for those elites. Those blues and yellows. I don't know if actually blues define their elites, but...
Well, they still drop orbs.
Blues!
Okay.
Oh, crap.
I can't move past this point. Yeah. I can't move past this point because of a wall. Well, okay, that was just Hodge.
I scared you.
Yeah.
I went around to do some healing. Like, I ran away for a bit, basically.
Did you spin the whole way? Please
yeah,
tell me you spin,
I did.
Spun the whole way.
Why would I let go of the trick?
Does it kill you while you spin?
I think so. I don't remember. There's just no point in letting go. Because if I let it go, then I might not be able to come back anymore. Blues.
Another set of blue. Yep. Well, maybe this rift will go fast.
This the AoE is real. Brian, I really need your AoE up here.
I'm trying to get past a bunch of spiders. And he's thunderstorming me, so I can't go in there. I'm about to trigger my pass here. Can you yeah.
Two down. Three down.
Okay. I don't think I helped very much.
Do you guys see all the purple people on our map?
No, that's only you can see it.
Okay. If only you could see all the purple.
The dots headed your way.
It's your map.
I can make purple people. Oh, yellow. I just made purple people. Oh, he's one of the yellows that runs the fuck away.
I'm killing all of these side guys first.
Oh, damn. Ouch. Empowered guys are empowered. Dude, stop with the laser. Crap. I gotta fall back for a second. This is hurting.
I'm hurting.
Someone grab the health pot, thank you. Oh shit, he's here.
Yeah.
Storm goes by on the mountain. Oh shit.
Another set of things? Or did he move?
Oh, I died. Fuck.
Well, he's dead.
I killed the yellow guy. Or, Ralph killed him.
Hold on, I'll get you. Save you in a second.
I'll get it. I'll time.
I wasn't expecting things to be over here.
Yeah, I drove him over here. Then I left him.
I didn't know a blue was gonna be over here. I was like, oh, I'll be fine over here. You know, there's just some normies over here. But...
we might have to knock up the difficulty. Crap.
Knock up the difficulty?
Yeah, dude, look at my pet. I mean, crap, look at the time.
Oh.
My pets are being tanks.
We're being quite challenged.
Or yellow, I think, down here? Yeah, yellow.
Coming.
Freezing.
That hurt. I guess I was freezing.
Freezed.
Freezing.
I'm stunned, Teleported.
Is it dead yet?
Yeah, it's
not dead.
So did you both are no. I was like counts roll.
Oh, we didn't grab the
waka 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 waka.
We grabbed them all.
I got them. Yeah. His ferrets didn't grab them.
They don't grab everything, and I thought that you'd already picked them up, so I didn't try. It only increases my range.
Oh.
Now if I activate it, it picks up everything. Oh shit! There's two yellows now.
Okay, I'm gonna kill off these side things first.
Yeah, sure.
A lot of them. Also because they've surrounded me. And they triggered my passive. It's the fat thing that triggered them. So many AoEs, I cannot keep control. I'm backing
shit,
up.
Shit, I died. Fuck!
My leg!
I had a passive.
I died.
Well, fuck me, okay.
I'm just gonna revive at the checkpoint and then...
I don't know if you can do that, can you?
You can. That's just kinda far away.
And you can't teleport.
And of course, it's like walking through an intestine. Bad health pot, did it help you?
Chunk of life taken.
I hate you all,
Coming.
Not you two.
I'm almost there.
I got it down to where it's only just the two yellows. One yellow. This
because it's got it's got nightmarish, so I guess that makes you run away. Orbiter, thunderstorm. I didn't see what else. There's a lot of different things. Arcane, enchanted.
My creatures, they're all still alive.
Carry me.
Carry me.
There's a yellow, another fat yellow guy. His name is Scathach. Scathach.
Sasquatch.
Sasquatch.
Sarpanch.
Sarpatch. Peek of Hedge. Flasquatch.
I'm just gonna stand up.
Jara's Charapanch. The best one is Blast Squatch.
Go on, Oogie Boogie, die.
Blast Squatch.
He's dead.
I kept firing, I was like, I don't care.
Well, he's got those little tendril things anyway, so...
Those eels.
There's blues in this next room, but I'm gonna leave the doors closed until we clear this.
Good idea.
That's what I thought. I've been doing thinking, you know?
Clayton would disagree.
Clayton likes blues.
He wouldn't do any amount of thinking. It would just be as much as
just open the doors.
Would be opening a door. Wait, where is the blue?
Oh, over there. Here.
Hold on, but she said there was like a good battle. Does that mean there was something else? Okay, wow.
I'm just gonna kill all the little spiders. You guys can handle things right
here. I'm just gonna stay at the end of this door and set up some pylons.
Oh, well, as soon as we get these spiders, we'll have the boss, the guardian.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
He's back here.
He is a tentacle monster.
He's the choker. Mm. I want to know if he's a midnight choker, though.
He's just having some fun.
He's got some sort of poison aura.
I'm just gonna hang back for a second. And Leroy!
He must have like extra health or some shit.
He must.
Running away.
Rift Guardians at this point are really strong.
That's true. Probably help if I actually hit him. There we go.
I'm back, bitches.
Damn, that hurt.
He's running away. Triggered my passive.
I triggered his death.
I got nothing. Yay. Just a bunch of gems and crafting material. Go figure.
I got a legendary.
We got to level 20 and nothing.
I mean, I may have got a legendary two-handed sword. Nope, it sucks. Its strength and attack speed are great, but everything else about it sucks.
So I suppose I'll upgrade my gym, because I'll need to go.
I got a legendary shield, too.
So we're upgrading gym?
Yeah.
Okay.
Which one have you been upgrading the most, Nick?
The trapped. And then I'll be doing my pets next.
Ooh, I got a lightning gem. Isn't that good
for
me?
That might be good. Maybe. I don't know.
Upgrade gem. I'm gonna upgrade the lightning gem.
Returning to town. You have proven yourself worthy of your blood. The ancient grant me strength.
Gloves. When there are 5 or more enemies within 12 yards of you, you gain an absorb shield equal to 23% of your maximum life for 6 seconds.
Nice! Once every 20 seconds.
Too bad I have a set item already there.
You look like you could use a new item of, what a steal. What?
Man, bitch, you're so fucking worthless to me. Fucking shit.
Oh yeah.
Ah. Reroll fail again.
Oh gosh.
What you guys sound like? What you guys sound like? That's what.
Definitely going to bed now.
Yeah, time for me to be done also.
I'm so tired of the rain.
Tired
of playing this game. Ain't it a friggin' shame? I'm so tired.
All right.
She's the Bulgarian bombshell.
This concludes festivities.
Oh yeah.
Thanks for playing, y'all.
No problem.
Thanks for watching.
Okay, don't forget the.